here to kill the humans and save the forest.